Hi, today in this section of video I will discuss about how to reverse a string. You know, it is very simple how to reverse a string, but today I will give you two demonstrations about that, which is very simple. If you use from starting to end and the step is -1, it will be, and another way by using NQ, DQ and pop operations. So let's discuss about the code. Here is the code. So what happened, I am first importing the collections, and from collection I am import DQ. From here my string is this one. If any user want to give the string, then he can give the string. For that we will take the string from user. After that Q equal to DQ of word, so it will be DQ the word, okay, and it will be printed like this way. It will be joined of q dot pop. So whatever the dq operation will do, nq operation will insert it, and dq operation actually pop the item. So what's the item to will be pop first, it will be come out, and this thing to will be goes over from the length from 0 to length of the string, or the length of the input, I mean the word. It will be printed like this way. So let's get started and run the program and see the output. So user will give input like, this is my string. So the reverse word will be like this. If you want the word, then it will give the word in reverse order. So it is using the DQ and pop operations. If you don't interested this one about, or there is any restrictions to use this one, so you can do this thing like this way. So it is also very important. It is nothing and it is very simple. So what happened, most of the cases they told the restriction that you will not use this one. So for that case, suppose my word is, I'm giving the input as a word, so it will be reversing like this way. So it is the very simple operations that it will start, what will take from starts to end, but the step will be -1, so it will be counted from reverse order. But if it is there restrictions, then you can use the above one. So it is very simple. So if you have alternative solutions, let put your comment in the comment sections below. Thank you.